Hi guys, welcome back to Jono's Bass Fishing. We're Logan Martin Lake today. It's finally cool. I'm just idling out right now. I figured this pretty view in front of me is a little better than me sitting in front of the camera, so I switch it up today. But just gonna go for around. Water temperature is finally in the 60s. I don't know that it'll stay there, but the high today is in the 60s as well. So it's a lot colder than what it has been. It's a cooler morning, so I don't know if it's really going to fire them up or if it's going to kind of slow them down a little bit, but we're going to play around in some backwater, see if that fall pattern is starting to really kick in. It's been kind of on and off lately, and I'm just going to goof off. Stay tuned, we'll see what happens. Less and less hooks in you, ain't she? Alright, first fish. I think the other bite I had was a little better. This little spot. 270. Ooh. Oh, he's got a lot of friends. Gosh dang, he's not bad. Solid dude. He still dude. Not a bad one, dude. He had like four other ones with him that were like the same size. It's not a bad start. These fish feel warm. Spot. Little spot.
spot.
Got one on jerk bait. You know, if you'll calm down. I'll take it. Little spot on the jerk bait. Spot. Spinner bait. Not a bad little spot. Oh.
hauling though. He was moving.
Spot. 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 See you on 70. can be better. That's a better one. Not much. Not much, buddy. Not a bad little spot.
Close to 3 pounder.
He might be decent. I don't think he is though. I'm not catching. I mean, he's not bad. Not great, though. Be still. Little spot. They might be stacked right here, hopefully. He feels pretty good. He's not though. I got a foul hook in the bottom of the lip. Thank you. come off. He felt pretty good. Of them underneath me. If I can hurry. I might be able to catch some more. Oh, he come off. That was a decent one. Catch him on the blade bait. Seems a little early for it, but it has been fall for a little while. It's just been hot. Spot. I had to mark this little tree right here. Like 20 of them. I missed three. There's a whole stack of them. Quick release. Thank you.
bunch of them down there though.
Wind is terrible today.
I think it's making them eat though.
Hi guys, this is it. Did pretty good today. Caught a bunch of little fish. Didn't catch a whole lot of size, but it was fun anyway. I'm just trying to run around as many places as I can, trying to find as many fish as I can, just to kind of figure everything out. But hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you get notified about my future videos. And until next time, I'm Jonathan Harris. Thanks for watching.